Watonga right now. We started our trip. We went to a car queue. We saw just a little bit of ice on some of the trees. Kingfisher was okay, but boy, when we got into the Watonga area, the roads began to get pretty slick. 28 degrees right now, and there's ice on such. You can see the icicles that are just hanging down on things. So if the roads are passable, they're fine, but you just have to be careful when the temperature is down. Right now, it stops bleeding, and we're in conditions okay, but you just have to be careful. You know that those roads have to be put in the spot.